Hey guys, it's Reagan, and welcome to this week's vlog. This week, we went to an Aldi store, which is not really relatively new, but my mom and I like to go there a lot because their prices are relatively cheaper than H-E-B. No, this video is not sponsored, but Aldi, if you'd like to sponsor us at some point, we'd love it. So here is just a handful of what we got. We got veneer cherries, half a bag of sweet potato chips, because let's be honest, I was hungry and that's what I wanted to eat today for snack. I also got some more Greek yogurt for fruit parfaits, and just veggies and meats and different types of things for Aldi. And so we should be stocked up for a while. So here are a couple of things that I got today just off the top of my head. We got some deli meat, we got some cheeses, or no cheeses, I don't think so. And we got some non-fat plain Greek yogurt for me because, like I said before, I love doing granola with fresh fruit and Greek yogurt in the morning. It is just delicious. That is kind of my special healthy treat sometimes. When I still want to be healthy, but I'm not trying to count calories as much. So we got that. And I also found a special on K-Cups at Aldi. You could get a 48 count box of K-Cups. I got the blonde roast, I believe it was, for $15. $15! It's crazy how much you can get at the store. It is fantastic. Their deli meat section, however, I think it could use a little bit of work. It's not as great as H-E-B Plus's deli, but again, you're there for the good prices and the just bulk of food items you can get. I also got some more granola bars with hemp seed in them because, as y'all know, I try to naturally medicate as much as possible. So what the hemp seed does in the granola bar, what it does is it relaxes my muscles in the wintertime when I have a cerebral palsy episode. So I eat one of those at some point in the wintertime and I'm good for a day. No pain, no issues whatsoever. So if you're ever looking for an alternative medicine for yourself who has CP or your child who has CP, or any type of physical predicament that causes pain, I highly recommend hemp seed granola bars. They work for me. They may not work for you, but that's just my recommendation. Like I said, I like to naturally medicate myself as much as possible. And also along the lines of being healthy, I am not doing creamers, coffee creamers, anymore. One, they are chemically just gross. They may have great flavors and all of that. I mean, sometimes I get sucked into Southern Butter Pecan and whatever else they may have. But the point is, I'm trying to be as healthy as possible. So, I got, this is in the Aldi haul again, I got some vanilla almond milk, I believe. It's by Fernley Farms. It's a brand that they carry. And it's 30 calories a cup, which is great for me because 30 calories, if you follow Nutrisystem's guidelines, is considered to be a power fuel, which is considered to be a protein source. So that's fantastic. We had a great day in Victoria today. My mom got her hair cut, and so she looks fantastic. So yeah, it was just a great day. We also got some I guess you would call it distilled flavored water, because I don't like sparkling water. I mean, I'll drink soda occasionally, but the sparkling sensation I don't really enjoy because it's kind of weird. So we found a distilled bottled water that is pomegranate flavored and blackberry flavored. Now, I've tried that flavor today as well as my sweet potato chips, and here is my review on it. It is fantastic. I can't wait to see if we can find other flavors by this water distribution company. So, with that being said, that is the end of this week's episode. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to like and subscribe and leave a happy friendly comment down below. And I will see y'all next Sunday or Monday, depending on the weather, next Sunday at 7. Have a blessed week, and I will see y'all later. Bye!